friends with Julie Morey.
But I was a protector all the time, best I could. But after I got hit by this car and got injured, you know, I couldn't do all these things, you know.
Patrick says she was loved by many.
She's a good woman, didn't mess with nobody.
Morey was found dead on a couch inside St. Patrick Catholic Church's rec building Sunday morning. Friends say she was homeless, but deserved to be treated with the same respect as everyone else.
They don't mess with nobody. Leave them alone. Let them be. Let them live their life how they want to live.
Patrick says he spoke to Morey Saturday night and waited for her to show up, but she never did.
I checked the bus stops and I go like, I don't know what happened to you. So I'm running around.
Police have not said how Morey died, but the coroner's office ruled her death a homicide. Patrick is now hoping for answers and justice.
My last word to say to Miss Julie, I'm just sorry it happened to you. And I still love you, and I care about you.
In Fountain Square, Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.
Police also want to talk to anyone who was around that area at the time. If anyone has information on this case, you are urged to call Crime Stoppers. Of course, that number 262-TIPS.
Well, it's night three of early.